What is good today, YouTubians, nerdies, and nerdettes? This is your boy, Dot, Top Dot Man to be exact, coming to y'all today with another review. Today, I'm going to be giving y'all my top five villains, and I might even throw two honorable mentions in there for y'all. So, here we go. Y'all enjoy. All right now, y'all be like Baby Jaren and hit that bell for me twice. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Our first one up, which is our fifth, Mr. Lex Luthor. He's the only person to actually go against Superman and not be scared and actually find a way to beat him. That's why he my boy. Brainiac, number four. Yes, he also ain't scared of Superman and has found a way to beat him or subdue him in some fashion. So that's what kind of makes him my dude too. And number three, my boy Thanos. What more can you say? He got that Infinity Gauntlet, and whoever get in his way is gonna catch them dukes. He even caught my boy Hawk one time. Number two, my guy Darkseid. Well, I seem to have a weird infatuation with people that can beat up on Superman, but once again, he's somebody that can handle Superman. So, yeah. And number one, Dr. Doom. This is my guy. He is one of the illest. He knows everything, science, mysticism, magic, everything, and he owns his own country. That's why that's my dog. And here we go with my honorable mentions. Boom. My boy Juggernaut. He's unstoppable when he gains momentum. And he's just that guy. Love my boy Juggernaut. And I've always liked him and his character. And Vegeta. Even though Juggernaut and Vegeta are no longer bad guys, they honorable mentions because when they was bad guys, they was bad to the bone and they didn't play around. So that's why they was my guys. Well, y'all, this has been your boy, Dot Man, and I'm out for the night.